don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Nocht won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
No going back. Let's go.
Hey.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Pawpaw.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still 1 second since he heard y'all were coming. Y'all keep on keeping on now.
Crystal and the King's Ring, what they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucis got dealt a losing hand and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago. Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
They will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed. Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Equinox. Why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
As long as we keep moving, we'll be fine.
But how can you be sure?
What? The monsters got you scared?
Nah, monsters don't scare me. I ride with one every day.
You want to run that by me again?
Well, this must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The marshal awaits. If you're weary from the road, you can rest here.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Alticia to pay. In the wake of serial attacks on its bases, the Imperial Army has released information on the culprits. Those responsible are fugitives from the Crown City, who are also wanted in connection with the violence at the signing ceremony. For the safety of all citizens, the Imperial Army promises swift action in bringing these criminals to justice.
So I am still young. My blood is true. As my mother before me, I'll work to bring peace to one and all.
That marked the ascension. Is it hard giving blessings?
It would be selfish of me to complain of my burden when so many suffer and wait. I hope they trust. I will not rest until they all know solace.
The world watched on with worry and wonder as the young girl grew.
I understand you have a message for us.
If you know of any who are bedridden or unable to come to me, pray, send word, and I shall go to them. I follow my calling. I will not halt my steps for anything else.
In time, her strength would become an inspiration to all.
What is your opinion of the treaty?
When war has ended, so too will suffering subside. The treaty is a moment.
It's bedtime. Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dana.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
Favor and come with me to the...
Can't keep up with this guy.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Kor the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Kor the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
Heads up!
Let's get down with this riffraff!
Together. Ha!
So long.
Onward.
Yep. Wonder what drew him to the royal tomb.
A morbid curiosity for the late kings of Lucis.
Only one way to find out.
Enough talk. Time for some action.
We're here.
A tomb fit for royalty.
Let's go in and find Marshall.
Hate
the bastards that fly.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
The power of kings goes with you, Your Majesty. That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined in a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrick Trench. We know there to be a crypt, deep inside the tunnels.
Bash some heads in.
Ooh, head bashing!
No orders for me?
No. This shouldn't require much strategy.
Life's a little easier with Kor around.
Don't get used to it. I'll be gone before you know it.
I'll enjoy it while I can.
Years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
This'll be quick.
How do we get through all that?
Take a mat on, or sneak up from behind. The choice is yours.
Pronto. You all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
A Magitek armor.
Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
Marshal, you'd have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do.
No slacking off, Gladys.
Yeah!
this, Marshal.
Ready. Impressive work.
This is no time for it now. You're a lifesaver.
Want some? Fall! You all right, Highness?
Of course.
And you, Marshal? No problem. Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Let's head in.
I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here.
Huh. And see.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Sweet, it works!
Oh, then there was light.
Oh man, I do love me some light. What was that?
My bad. Kick the can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or... If it's all the same to you guys, I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our back. Bam!
Could be in a wuss.
Did you see that? Something ran past.
What was it?
This is locked as well.
This one's a lockin'. Let's go a knockin'.
Hello? Locked. Total shocker.
Hey, if something's worth locking up.
It's worth seeking out.
Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up then.
A dead end.
I could have sworn this was it.
Well?
Somebody, turn on a light!
There's no room to swing a sword in here.
Let's make sure we hit the bad guys.
Watch yourself, Doc!
I know. Watch this!
Crossing the line.
Good!
My hands hurt.
You're mine!
None the worse.
The generator must have died, huh?
No, just gotta keep moving.
Nice! Another one.
Not good to throw gas in the dark.
Be nice to brighten things up in here.
What?
My hand slipped.
Must say, I'm amazed.
What can I say?
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Wait, hear that? Ooh, this looks promising.
In an ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
Forget about us.
Tell us what to do.
Gladio, do it!
That caught me in the line.
Ain't got much life left in you.
Let's finish this.
Show no mercy.
Gladly.
Let's finish it off.
I'll see what I can do.
And that's that.
It's over.
Huh.
Weird.
The hell?
So Noct borrows the Old King's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat.
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base, along the road west to the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost. The hunt is on.
The odds are against us.
It's not gonna stop us.
This doesn't look too good.
Bring it on.
Knocked!
One time!
Sure thing! Ha!
Feisty little devils!
We're here to support you in times of need.
Whatever would I do without you?
Run for it.
Leave you behind?
I'll say that was at least save yourself.
Hide this. Feels good to be back at work, you know?
Well, good for you.
Thank you.
You ready?
One false move and we're done for.
We can turn the tide yet.
That was close.
Too close.
Good as new. Appreciated, Ignis.
I won't always do that.
Big weapon like that? I'll leave you wide open. Try another.
Ever thought about taking your own glass?
Pronto, you're up!
Thanks, Pronto. Glad to be of service.
Whoops. For the count already?
Nah, I'm still in this.
Looking pretty rough. Prompto's barely hanging on.
Prompto, you're up! Nice one, Prompto.
Lights on, guys.
Indeed.
Man, who knew Kor was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
And here we are.
Dig into the garbage, gonna find some treasure. Sell it.
You ready to rumble, Knot?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Kor.
An unsettling place, the Empire.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.